And right now, we've got an interview live with Bianca Simone.
Hiya.
Hi, how are you today? You alright?
I'm fine, how are you?
I'm great so far, show's going alright tonight. And you're up to right now, you're promoting, I take it, your new single Pressure, which is out now, come out on Monday, featuring Baby Blue.
Yeah, it dropped January 31st, featuring Baby Blue, produced by H Money, so definitely everyone should go get it. It's on iTunes, no music major download, so check it out.
Yeah, we've got that track, it's a good track, I've had quite good feedback from that one, so sure, sales are doing alright on that already.
Yeah, it's been really great, as I don't have like a record deal, or I don't have anyone managing me, I look after myself. I think the project's been like really well so far, and I'm really happy and proud of it.
Yeah, and you've been in interesting places recently, where you've been like promoting the new tracks and that.
I had my release party yesterday at Mayfair Club in central London. That went really well. Uh-huh. And I've just been touring up and down. I was in Birmingham. I was in Cardiff, Nottingham and London, doing a few shows. So it's been good.
So yeah, it's been kind of like I said, it's been a lot of work because you've been doing it mostly yourself and that.
I think you've been in the studio today as well, haven't you?
Yep, I'm actually here right now still just working on the next track with my family, BOE, Blackout Entertainment. Truth produced the next one, which is going on the EP coming out in June, so it's a lot to look forward to.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, you've been working with a lot of people. I've heard in the past you've worked with Lil Wayne, obviously worked with Baby Blue on the new track, or you've worked with Whitney Houston, yeah. Mary J. Blige. Any other interesting people you've worked with, any interesting stories as well?
Well, when I was working with Lil Wayne, it was more so when I was doing my modelling, so I did the videos, Always Strapped, written on her, and I did one with Jay Sean Down and Soul Solid, and then obviously my team, Blackout Entertainment, you know, they've worked with so many people as well themselves, so there's a lot of exciting things going on and people that everyone, like, we're all working with, so it's a good time.
Yeah, there it is, mate. You can learn a lot from all them people as well.
Most definitely.
Yeah, I mean, how long have you been personally involved in music? I mean, not just professionally, but, like, personally involved in the music.
I've been singing, dancing, modelling, everything since I was about 8 years old, but I would say obviously taking it on professionally and going full steam ahead, I'll say probably about the last year and a half, 2 years.
Yeah? So, blasting out for the past couple of years. And have you got any advice for any young people who are getting into the music industry? What would you like to say to them?
If they want to get into the industry, they have to be obviously sure that this is what they want. It's not an easy road, you know, you don't just wake up one morning and you have tracks written for you, music, and, you know, you're going to be in the top 10 on the charts. It's got to be something that, you know, it's a passion and it's within your blood. And then obviously on top of that, you know, put the graft into your art. Like, don't expect just to, you know, do a show tomorrow or have a track next week. You know, you've got to learn about the music industry, know which kind of genre you want to do and the market you're going for. So there's lots of hard work behind it, but it doesn't mean that it's not possible. You know, everything's possible as long as you're willing to work hard for it.
Yeah, if you like to say, you've got to have the passion for it as well, aren't you? So.
Yeah, indeed.
Yeah, it keeps you going. Have you got an album or any other releases lined up as well soon?
I've got my EP coming out in June, shooting a video for one of the tracks off there, which will be coming out in April, May. Working with Fundamental on there, still working with Blackout Money, H Money, Truth. Trying to get some UK features on there, some US features, so just waiting to hear back with that. But yeah, there's lots coming up, and if people want to obviously keep updated, they can always follow me on Twitter /Bianca Simone on my website, biancasimone.com, and I'm always posting up stuff on there that I'm doing and what to look out for.
Yeah, I mean, we'll always make sure to remind the people as well, as long as you keep sending us the tracks as well.
Yes, definitely, of course.
Yeah, I've been getting a lot of good feedback. I mean, do you have any musical influences? I mean, can you like a mixture of styles in your sound already?
Well, my style is crossover R&B. What I wanted to do, obviously, I enjoy R&B music. It was what I was brought up on, and obviously hip-hop and soul. Huh. And I didn't want to be pigeonholed into, you know, straight R&B music. I wanted to be able to kind of sing R&B, which is what I love, but then obviously be able to do it over different styles of beats.
Yeah.
So, like, on the EP, there's loads of things to expect from there. There's, like, a straight hip-hop beat, there's an Arabian beat, there's so many different styles. And where I kind of get that from is, you know, artists from, you know, way back in generations. But at the present time, if I would say I can relate myself to Ciara, Nelly Furtado, Lady Gaga, like, I just take a pinch of everybody and obviously make my own style. But, you know, there's within music, within anything you do, everything gets recycled and everyone gets a bit of something from somewhere. So,
yeah,
I would say those are the people that I kind of look up to and say, okay, well, do you know what, I can see why they've done that, or that sounds good with the way they've done it, so I'm going to kind of use it and turn it around and make it sound a little bit different, so obviously it doesn't seem like I'm copying.
Yeah, I know. I mean, like, everyone gets influenced from everything, especially nowadays. There's so much history and so much stuff currently happening. I mean, is there any tracks or artists at the moment you're thinking are hot or that you're listening to right now?
Oh, yeah, definitely. You know, you've got Chipmunk Champion, which is releasing soon, which was produced by H Money, who's a part of my team, Blackout Entertainment. You've got Jessie J, Do It Like a Dude, Price Tag, her tracks are hot. Loic Essien, Tele Riley, you know, he's family as well. So all of them are doing really well for themselves. Wretch and Tractor, like, that's a really hot track. I love that. So there's a lot of people doing a lot of music right now, and it's a good time in the music industry. You know, if you have something, you know, that's a little different, it's the right time to put it out, because there's not really a straight genre of music that's out at the moment. Like before, you know, there was, I don't know, for example, there was Funky House. They had like their own little time when they did funky, and then there was a whole little time where there was grime music. So now it's just kind of like, it's all feel-good music. So if you're trying to put something out now, I'll say go for it before the industry shuts down and starts choosing one genre of music to promote.
Yeah, hopefully it won't happen, but yeah.
No.
Everything might get mashed together a bit too much. And do you have any, I mean, like, yeah, because I can obviously hear, and it's always like music's your main pastime and passion, but is there any other hobbies or anything else that you do to spend
time? Oh, I love to eat food. I love to eat food. If I could go out to a restaurant five times a day, had the money for it, I definitely would. I love obviously catching up with friends and family. I don't usually get enough time to do that because I'm always at the studio or, you know, rehearsing. And then other than that, just watching a movie, just chilling out. Because, you know, chilling out is always good. It's okay kind of being busy all the time, but your body needs to relax. So the plate of food, a good DVD with friends and family around, that's an ideal evening for me.
So what if you wasn't in the music industry then? What would you be doing?
Oh, like, I can't see myself not being in it, to be honest with you. Like, an artist is exactly what I want to be.
Yeah.
You know, there's always a possibility that things could change in life. No one ever sticks to the same, you know, things that they do throughout the whole of their life. But for me, yeah, it would have to involve music at some point. So if I was to become an A&R for a music company or something like that, it would have to involve physically working with artists and obviously music. So
yeah, so even if it's not as an artist, it would definitely be in some vicinity, you would have still been working
with
music.
Yeah, definitely. Music, it just makes me happy. So I couldn't do without it at all.
Yeah.
Any other questions, Dougie G? I think that's it, really. Yeah. Any message to give out to the Manchester people, then?
Oh, well, actually, I've been up to Manchester once. It was only for a day, but hopefully I'll be visiting there really soon so I can put on a show for all you guys out there. It'll be lovely to meet you all. Just thank you for everyone that supported the track, everyone that likes it. Thank you to my team for always believing in me and helping me. Thanks to my family, my mum. And, yeah, just keep locked, you know, to my Twitter page and my website. And, you know, if you want to message me and say hi, you know, more than welcome to do so. I know some people feel like, you know, if they say hi, that the person won't reply. Now, I'm one of those people that I love to interact with my supporters and fans. So keep supporting, and lots of love to Manchester.
Cool, that's good. So you want the feedback from the fans on that as well?
Yeah, definitely. I love to hear feedback.
Yeah, well, thanks a lot for that again. And we look forward to seeing you in Manchester, so
definitely.
See you here
thanks
soon.
Thanks for the pressure.
Yeah, you're welcome. Always.
Thank you. Well,
thanks again. You take care and good luck on the
no
new
problem.
Stuff, yeah?
I will do. Thank you.
Okay. All right, bye.
All right, bye.
Cheers, thanks. Bye.